Hi, we will be discussing about the interdisciplinary approach. This term was coined in the 1930s but is creating a lot of buzz these days. Let's see how to apply this approach to make learning fun and engaging. So in the words of Heidi Hyers-Jacobs, interdisciplinary approach is a knowledge view and curriculum approach that consciously applies methodology and language from more than one discipline to examine a central theme, topic, issue, problem, or work. Students learning in this way are able to apply the knowledge of one discipline into another discipline as a way to deepen the learning experience and application in real world. Here we have different subjects from grade 6, and let's see how do we apply interdisciplinary approach with them. We start by taking interdisciplinary hexagon and then place the various subjects around it. So we have English, Hindi, Mathematics, History, Geography, Science, Political Science, Regional Language, and Computer or IT. We start by taking concept in the center. So here I'm taking an example of circle, which is taught in grade 6. And let's see the interlinking with the various subjects. In English, there is a chapter, The Old Clock Shop. So it talks about clocks, which are circular. In Hindi, there is a chapter, Chand Se Thodi Si Gappe. Again, moon is circular. When we talk about mathematics, there is a chapter, Understanding Elementary Shapes. Now it talks a lot about circles. In history, in the earliest cities, there is a description of seals, coins, the wheel, the mouth of the well, or the halo around Gautam Buddha to show his enlightenment. In geography, we talk a lot about the latitudes and the longitudes. In science, there are a lot of references to the circle, like in the chapter Motion and Measurement of Distances and Electricity and Circuits. So there are circular paths on the windmill, the earth, the magnets, the cell which has one of the end as a disc, or the wheel which puts the entire world into motion. When we talk about political science, we have urban administration talking about recycle, reduce and reuse, which again is a circular concept. When we see the regional language, we have circle, which can be explained in Vritt in Kannada, Chakra in Punjabi, Vattam in Tamil, Vritto in Bangla, and Circle in Malayalam. When it comes to computer science or IT, it can be made far more interesting with the help of coding. So we can have the students make a circle on the computer. It is not mandatory that the teachers only have to do it. We can even have students do it and the teacher facilitates the discussion. A single grade may have multiple concept linkages, and we as educators can regularly do this exercise to achieve deeper learning levels and at the same time make learning fun and engaging. Thank you for watching this and stay tuned.